everybody. Thanks for tuning into our live stream. Hopefully you saw Adventure Bites. We're Muppet Fetish.
Huh.
How are you all feeling tonight? Crickets, crickets, because you're on the other side of the internet. I've got a steering wheel in me pants, and it's driving me nuts. So please sit on the floor and get all the old- you, Chuck. It's good to see you too. You broke it? How many songs in are we? For those of you that are watching that haven't watched before, Aaron has a tradition of breaking a string. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yay!
And we also have a tradition of not bringing the fucking backup guitar when he does so.
Do you want to talk to people while you're doing that? You want to tell them a joke? How's everybody feeling out there? Give us some messages. We can see them. We got a screen right in front of us. So while you're messaging us, we can see it real time. How's Juno and Scout doing? Your first punk show in a living room? A good one to have a break going into. I would love to come to Portland, Emma. As soon as all this COVID shit is over. Thanks, John. We're gonna practice jumping!
We're gonna make it.
concrete overhead. Herded cattle are struggling to survive. Personal gains driven by greed well. They've made their sacrifice. Thanks, Eric. Appreciate that. Kids watching, I can't do that. There's a jet jack in the watch, look at that. Need to play a match in the bay. Whoever told me old cheers on the coin dispenser. The jet jack man is a semen cleanser. Well, the butterfly in front of my outside, maybe no one will recover what it means to me. Clear to the smiling faces in the window pane. Oh yeah, I'm almost there. Oh Jesus, really turns. Oh, fudge me now. Oh, fudge me now. Oh, 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 oh. Laid in bed and I've been tossing. Gotcha.
Aim better next time.
Lincoln, Elijah, and Jet, are you having fun? We love you.
Meh.
And all those tacos you used to make us back in the day. What was that place? Polly's Personal Taco Emporium and Gimp Bar.
Oh my God.
And Gimp Bar, right? They always had that guy with the leather on his face and the zipper. He would serve guacamole like this. It would be like, guacamole. what? We need chimes. Soon we find out if Muppet Fetish can scare raccoons off the porch. Not if they're Muppet raccoons. They like us here. What can't? Raccoons. They might die of rabies if you don't sell him soon. I gave him to a man in a brown burlap sack. I said, no, sir, I'll sell you these raccoons, but you cannot sell them back. I said, hey, now there, brother, would you like to buy my pet raccoon? I fear I might die of rabies if I don't sell him soon.
I seen pet raccoons on Instagram once.
How was that?
It was real cute.
It was real cute.
They roll up in a ball, fuzzy and shit.
Spit out a wedding ring every time you try and feed him a Vienna sausage. All right, let's get some surf going, boys.
Get up!
Don't worry about pants. Don't even worry about a shirt. Actually, the WHO recommends that you don't go outside, wear a mask, be inside. Has anybody else watched everything on Netflix yet? Because I sure as hell have. I'm getting my big old tummy tum tum tum. All right, we got three more left for you tonight. Three songs. Thank you.
Penetrate the swamp in the south and worthless parents. Don't make up and dump me down. Through the distance, snatch your eyes and push you off the mouth. God, I'm asking insomnia.
This one's for you. I know you're watching. Or maybe you're not.
This is our last song.
We hope you liked Adventure Bites. We're Muppet Fetish. We hope you enjoy this last song. Thank you. your doctrine of stagnation. Can your Lord save you now from the blood of my frustration? Connor's tripwire, he's getting-